Google is paying tribute to American geologist and oceanographic cartographer, Marie Tharp, who helped prove the theories of continental drift. She co-published the first world map of ocean floors. On November 21, 1998, the Library of Congress named Ms. Tharp one of the greatest cartographers of the 20th century.